We have what we need to install the nitrous boost!
Not sure done yet?
Oh, yes, nitro installed. Now, let's baptize her and roll the holy sled. I know just the place.
Stay put. That's the last of them.
We really should get back to my sanctum.
Thank you.
Don't stray.
That's all for now.
Saint? Oh, Saint, come and see. Come and see, oh, Saint. Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred Solenoid, she's come to life. My sweet angel, combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
You're exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief, a bona fide bad boy. 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop, pay your night, right? You'd be evergreen, eternal, road-tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gas town.
Then let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to gas town. Oh, we need armor on my angel for that run. Yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... cabbages!
Get in the car!
Wait! My camera!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on! Somewhere we can re-
I rip, I tear, I peel the skin off the weak, I-
Are you not the one?
My car was taken and dis-
I- Jeez, of the Great White, we can make a deal. Trust they don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. Is that the best we can do?
I don't think we have a choice, Zane.
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Oh, like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere.
Keep the car safe. Fix the car, quick. This might fool them. Get out there and fix it.
Got the car.
You want to escort us as henchmen?
Everywhere. Evil lurks behind every tool. Range! That's what we need! A shooter with some range! Our rifle barrel, scope, a caliber, large caliber, yeah? Real-life bong shot!
Hard to get one.
Perhaps these nimble left fingers are skilled in such metallurgy?
Are you saying you could build
it? Jeet has the parts I need. I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex.
This could work as cover.
Thank you. nerve of bolt in the brain.
It is me, John Bucket, Master Wrench Jockey, and Skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not. Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills, Scrap Monkey?
Please. Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens. And all my gear, it was destroyed. My infidel scavengers. And we need to heal this machine. If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit. Ah, praise be the prophet.
Let him inside. We were a force to be feared round these...
Are you not the fucking...
Yeah! Wanna know why I let you in here?
I wonder.
None of us don't want you here.
You see the eyes? They're the eyes of a killer.
Stuff to do. Let me alone.
Only thing make me believe he okay is if he manages a crow deck.
It's not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now. Not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen. We used to rule this stretch, and now the Warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boo! If I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then...
Gas Town.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
It's a gate you gotta pass to reach Gas Town. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Baron's Pass.
Right, before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord, and we'll have a deal.
You should get your little black finger working on your car. Needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
I have a deal with Gene. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise me! Oh, just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking!
I have it, huh? I have it, Saint. And just help me find the requisite parts. And some kind of a trigger mechanism.
Oh, you want a trigger, driver? I think we got some old gun junk in the cage. Take a look.
Make something up.
We don't have anyone to figure that stuff out anyway. Plus, no ammo to talk of.
This should work.
I stand ready to do the good work.
Don't need no wet or grit to be the best.
Long shot installed and ready for action. I'd say we have gained us an upper hand.
Slide over. Time to put this sniper rifle to the test.
I'm confident it will serve our purposes without fail.